everybody in the red army, with your hands in the air and follow me. Now everybody in the red army, with your hands in the air and follow me.
Now this is a story all about how Casper Hawley dropped the ball and disappointed crowds. He's 5'2", utterly formidable. He has to use his knee to reach the urinals. Like an awkward tackle, you'll be sent off by the Reds. Keep it on the canvas, yeah, keep it in the nets. Blander than bland, his chat is kings with white bread. Nobody does Snapchat quite like William Whitehead. Every dodgy save will make you put it on his story. Watching paint dry, mate, I find it less boring. It's raining, it's pouring, you've got many men yawning. With the backing track to 50 Cent, but even 50's still
ruined. With the Houses coming back with 115's L, will it happen again? It's not hard to tell that their team's not capable of winning your game. They thought they would last year, but it'll be the same. Just like Rufus, when Pasco gets a new trim. We're copying last year and we'll get another win. To start with, Freddy, not your first on roll, but your only player who can score a goal. Even he's not great, a weak injured redhead. And even with him, your whole team's a bit dead. At least he doesn't have Will's terrible chat. Did you fall from heaven? What the hell is that? And Barnes, he's been on roll twice in a row, only cause he made Casper buy his sandwiches though. No skill, no touch, and he can't kick a ball, and it doesn't help that is really, really small.
10 boys for the bus, we got the range like a rover. Hotter than hot, red hot, cooking like a stoner. Like lickety split, kickety split, venom like a cobra. Stealing the cup, lover coming straight out of Dover. You can't deliver like a friendly bet. We keep the flies class like a private jet. Chatting all that waffle you might regret. Can't press control.
Cause now they're done. 100 point win, but you lost by one. Killed on the phone, crying, he calls his mum. Stepped on the ball, landed on his bum. Mr. Hall screaming, it's not your fault, sir. 100 point win, but you lost by one. Killed on the phone, crying, he calls his mum. Stepped on the ball, landed on his bum. Mr. Hall screaming, it's not your fault, sir.
Tomorrow we'll turn up with all our might. Think we'll have to call it Saturday fight night. Mackay and Matthews, I'll take you pound for pound. Tyson versus Fraser, you'll be done in the first round. Wilkes chat falls like a bird from the sky. Look, mate, at least you try. Cuddles and kisses, then comes the cue. As after 3 days, he'll say he loves you. Matthews, the commoner pope, leads the Red Army from post to post. He takes us out there on another crusade. Down to college canvas, it will be a parade. Casper, your game is a sham. Your dad bought you for Christmas was a Weight Watchers program. So head back to toys, sit back and enjoy, as we're the Greeks in your Paris in Troy.
Now I don't wanna catch me a major, so I can't talk on your raucous behaviour. Your team is only good on paper, so go for a run and do yourself a favour.
There's Whitehead, is he actually playing pitch? He's just another Graham, but more of a prick. Find a lead, catch, save, and worst to last. First on roll, even though all he is fast. He tossed you last year with a miss from 4 posts, but he hasn't missed out on his Sunday roast. Get him in the hot to give you a weight advantage, but you'll still lose to bait. He causes carnage. Just because of football you've got more than we've got, doesn't mean you can compete with the red hot. You think you're gonna get revenge for last year? It will be different this time, cause you won't get near. You said you'd be the first to win a game by 100. Maybe this time you should aim for 99 instead. If you weren't so cocky, you might have won the game. But a 1 point loss, oh no, what a shame. It's misery, it's devastating for those OTH boys. Maybe this year, you should make less noise. We may be the commoners, but you're with Jesus poor. The Red Army is gonna win this war.